y'all. What's up? Welcome back to Underdeveloped. And today we got another episode of The Oracle.
Mm-hmm. We're here at episode 4 of season
4. Last episode was some trippy shit.
Oh boy,
it was. Really, really good. One of the best episodes of Orville, period. And one of the best, and the best episode of the season, in my opinion. Mm-hmm. I think of next opinion, too.
Yeah, I liked it. I thought it was the best of the season. It was just really creative and out of the box.
Yeah, really out of the box thinking. And, you know, we're in this kind of generation, this kind of, like, state and media entertainment, where we don't get too much out of the box thinking. Mm-hmm. Kind of just ride waves and shit, so.
I was born in a time of dreams. We were pure of spirit and devout in our beliefs. The blessings of Avis were showered upon us and brought our greatest hopes to life. But now, we face a looming nightmare. We brought this nightmare upon ourselves when we placed our fate into the hands of a false prophet. Secret. At this very moment, he consorts with our enemies 1,000 light years away, negotiating a treaty with the Planetary Union. A treaty that will imperil our civilization. The Chancellor would have you believe that this treaty protects us, but in truth, it weakens us. It demands we surrender our divine right to expand our territory.
No, it just means that you have less of a chance to have your divine right to die to the Lesser Faces.
To spill our blood. To expend our resources for their benefit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This treaty is ratified.
She's just like hyper radicalized, like an absurd degree.
More of their ships in our space.
It's just such a private business stuff. It's my stuff. It's mine. I'm gonna use it for you.
Honestly, that's exactly how it sounds.
Did you enjoy your evening on Broadway, Chance?
Indeed. However, the repeated
prophecy
of the orphan child was quite
right, Ted Danson, okay.
Son.
God, he was in this show. It's been so long since we've seen him here.
In our culture, the sun is a symbol of suffering and death.
Yes, in retrospect.
The sun is a symbol of suffering and death. I mean, the sun is literally the source of life. What are you talking about?
Wait, what's their source of life that they view it that way?
Yeah.
Homer might have been better.
The sun is literally the source of all life on planets. It provides photosynthesis, for your nutrients to fucking in your crops.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Grow. It also keeps you warm. It also circulates oxygen and keep your atmosphere. Like it does everything.
The Great Depression. It lasted over a decade.
Sadly, those kinds of societal collapses used to be pretty common.
It wasn't until we advanced beyond the need to buy and sell things that our world became a more stable place.
The merchant class is the backbone of our civilization.
Capitalism is never one way.
And our society has been stable for tens of thousands of years. What you lack is divine guidance.
All things considered, I'd say we're doing pretty well these days.
And yet, in the face of the Kalon threat, you come to us begging for salvation.
With all due respect, I wouldn't exactly call it begging. There's a clear and obvious mutual advantage here.
The treaty is not just for our advantage.
This is how under-the-table deals happen.
Yeah.
For yours as well.
Mutually beneficial for both of us.
Kalon will be defeated. Our fighting forces are unequaled.
But our combined forces will ensure success. When the threat is existential, mm-hmm. One cannot afford a margin for error.
A toast.
Agreed.
To our combined forces.
What the fuck is that?
For our worlds.
Ew. I don't think you've ever seen him. Anything like him before.
That dude looks so weird.
He feels like Chancellor. Perhaps one day
half a Megamind.
A Union delegation will come to visit Krill.
We will be
that's Megamind's final form.
Your generosity. Look.
atmosphere. Fuck. City from the Super Mario Brothers movie. It looks a lot, looks a shockingly amount of life from that.
Who's this guy?
That's Avis, cruel deity.
Looks like a lot of laughs.
Yeah, he looks like he's fun at parties.
This is truly an historic occasion.
Your gracious invitation honors us, Chancellor.
Please, join us for some cuspid cider, a krill delicacy.
Giving in delicacies. Always a crapshoot.
Wow.
That's fantastic. My God, could we get a case of this?
We take great pride in our cuspid crumbs.
Oh, God, what's it made out of?
Sent to your ship. Your timing is excellent.
It's gonna be made out something disgusting, isn't it? That's usually this kind of joke.
But we remain confident. Tonight,
don't,
we will
just
all
don't say this. Just let it take out.
Come,
don't
worry. Please.
But the final districts are reporting their outcomes. And the situation has changed.
Yeah. I don't think he's winning the vote.
What's going on? Jalea. She has prevailed in the last 7 districts. But you're still ahead, right?
They don't want to answer that. That's
what's happening?
That's
the final districts are being counted now.
The Chancellor is winning, but only by a small margin.
Jim, is she...
This is not possible.
We have lost the Katal district. And they got the first turn as well. Chancellor, we cannot win without them.
Several districts have yet to report, but they will have no bearing on the final outcome. The Circle of Clerics have conferred, and they are prepared to sanctify Talea as the Supreme Chancellor of Krill. When sanctification is ratified,
you guys might want
ceremony
to
will commence, and all citizens
notify the Circle of Clerics that they must suspend their judgment immediately. We intend to challenge this result.
They are unlikely to reconsider.
They will do as I say, as long as I am still Supreme Chancellor.
Slotilia. You will come with us.
Well, she's already like.
Now, I guess she's just sworn in immediately. I guess it's not like American politics, you have to wait for months.
I am Supreme Chancellor! This is not an election, it's just a coup! Nakor, contact the Circle of Clerics!
Our fate belongs to Avis now.
Let me go, you fools!
We are observers here. You have no right to detain us!
Mr.
Question,
are you
all right? This is a trap.
A great victory today, but an enemy remains in our midst.
You are a traitor to the world.
She said, suck my cock.
Then it is my duty as Supreme Chancellor to see that justice is done.
Wow, real confident. Just leaving the two of you alone.
so silent?
First, she'd kick his ass.
Nothing to say, Captain?
Looks like you're an uptown girl now.
What does that mean,
Joel?
Mm-hmm.
You like, she don't know what the fuck that is.
They didn't listen to a lot of music when she was a human.
Oh.
She might have heard that. I don't remember what he exposed her to exactly.
Thank you.
Captivity notwithstanding, it's nice to see your face.
You should feel validated. Your faith in me has made this victory possible.
How so?
If you had not released me, I would still be in Union custody.
Yeah.
I let you go because I believed we'd found some common ground, not so you could drive a deeper wedge between our two peoples.
There was never a common ground. You were merely too stupid to resist a false seduction.
Well, movie night was fun, but that's not what I'm talking about. Talia, we share a common enemy. And my ensign is right. If the Kalon attack us again, we're gonna need each other.
Our military has developed new and more powerful weapons. Our fleet is stronger than ever before.
Oh, no, you fucking idiot.
It's stronger than ever before, still stronger than the Kalon.
She's stupid in that thought. I thought she was actually smart.
No.
I thought she'd been on some different shit.
No.
She disappointed her. Like, really? You think because she really thinks she's hot shit? And then you're the biggest baddest, so you're not
honestly,
the biggest and baddest?
I feel like ever since we first saw her, at the end of the episode, I had the suspicion that she might just be really spiteful towards the McFarlane the entire time. That's what fuels her.
Yeah.
Well, half your population disagrees.
Yeah, I hate to say it, but I feel like that's where we're going.
Corrin's influence has diminished considerably. Ask him yourself if you would like. You will find him in the center of the Capitol Square. Or at least his head.
You killed him.
Most men who lose their heads tend to die. Yes.
How could you do that?
I don't know why. That's
not who you are.
A year later, you still cling to an illusion I created. Captain, you really must find yourself a... What is your word for it? A girlfriend.
You murdered a man.
I purified the soul of our world.
Well, if that's the way you see it, then I guess you're right. I was too stupid.
Praise Avis, his eyes are finally open.
So is that why you brought me here? To remind me what an idiot I was?
I brought you here to see for myself. To be sure it was really you.
Why?
I promised my people the blood of the Union...
Because she got feelings, fool!
What are you saying?
You and your colleagues are to be executed in the morning.
So you want me dead, too?
I did not know you were part of the delegation.
Talia, I let you go. I'm asking you to do the same for us. Now, you may not want a treaty, but do you really want to start a war with the Union?
Take a look around you, Captain. I now command the full might of Krill. It is you who should be asking yourself, is the Union prepared for war with us?
That's such an arrogant fucking view, man.
She's mad arrogant.
Old Earth verse that describes a traveler who comes upon the ancient ruined statue of an emperor, inscribed with the words, "My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look upon my works, ye mighty, and despair." Only there's nothing left beside it except empty desert. Hubris has a way of coming back to bite you in the ass.
Facts.
Mm-hmm. Our time in this realm is finite, Captain. As you will soon learn. One can live it in the light of command,
she's gonna die a horrible death.
Or in the darkness of servitude. I choose the way of Ozymandias.
She's stubborn. She's not gonna last long.
Take him back to his
She's really not gonna last
long.
This is gonna bite her in the ass.
This is really bad.
I am glad we had the chance to talk one last time. What do you call it? Closure?
Okay.
Put this on.
Oh.
What for?
Oh.
As you are told.
We left him.
I don't know. I'm thinking thoughts right here. I think she's up to something with this.
Where is she?
Oh my god, they had a kid, didn't they? That's his, isn't it?
Oh.
What's going on? What is this all about?
She is yours.
What do you mean?
She is your daughter.
Cringe.
What? You had an intimate relationship with Taleb. Yes, I did, but you are her father.
Fuck me.
Okay. No way.
That's Talia's daughter?
How old is that? Because I thought it wasn't like that crazy long ago.
Why is she here? Talia feared that if anyone learned of the child's existence, it would lead to scandal and destroy political ambitions.
That would. Given what her platform is, that would ruin her.
I have no contact with her. I have been the child's caretaker since the day she was born.
You can see, she is half human. Does she know about me?
She does not. It is best that way.
Then why take...
Yeah. What is your real goal here, then?
What's your name?
Anaya.
That's a pretty name.
What's yours?
I'm Ed.
That's a funny name. You look funny.
Thanks, I get that a lot. You have a nice house.
Thank you.
She's adorable.
Do you like it here?
Yes.
Big ass head though, but...
Do they take good care of you?
I have my own room. I have lots of toys. And I get to eat whatever I want.
Sounds pretty good. I don't know how.
It's easy. I'll show you.
Wow. You know, you're really smart.
She is quite extraordinary.
Like that's the Rubik's Triangle. The seal of the Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
Yeah, she is.
Do you feel shame?
No. No, why would I?
Some would look at Anaya and see an abomination. I see a beautiful child and something much more. Hope.
We are part of a coalition that believes that a treaty with the Union is still possible. Given the outcome of the election, it would take a miracle to make it happen now.
Anaya could be that miracle.
What do you mean?
You must show the child to all of Krill. The mother will no longer be able to deny her existence.
That's their plan.
You want me to embarrass Talia in order to bring down her government, is that it?
Yes.
No, that would accomplish nothing. Someone else like her would eventually take her place. There is always another Talia.
You must persuade her to stand up with you and acknowledge the child. Some of her supporters will be betrayed.
You're on a bus.
But others may reconsider their hostility toward the Union. Anaya could become a powerful symbol of coexistence. She might turn the tide toward peace.
First off, Talia and I are not exactly on the best of terms right now. Did you know that she decided to let you live? What? That is why she released you. We have an informant in her security detail. The guards had orders to take you back to your ship.
Evidently, Captain. She still cares about you.
She got the feels.
I'm gonna need a ride back to the capital.
Well, he already did.
in a glimpse of what their season's gonna be like.
Explain yourself.
You were gonna let me go?
You stupid fool. Why did you come back here?
Why did you set me free?
You freed me once. I was simply repaying the debt.
Excuses.
I do not wish to kill you.
I've seen Anaya.
What?
Her face.
Our daughter. I've seen her.
Just like, how'd you know that name?
Talk to her.
You have been deceived.
Oh, I don't think so.
No, not that reaction. Now they're talking about your face. No, we right on the
what button. Makes no sense that you're trying to be denied for what reason you came out of here. Like, what's the point of trying to deny it? You're just lying to yourself, which is embarrassing.
She even looks like you. I can't imagine how difficult it must have been for you to give her up.
The child is not of pure blood. She will have a better life away from the scornful eyes of the public.
What is it the Ankana teaches? With every child, a new world is born.
Gently falling rain.
What?
That is what it means. Anaya. The name I gave to her.
It's beautiful. We should be celebrating her. We should be standing with her, side by side, showing the entire galaxy that we can all coexist. She is living proof of that. We created a life together. Well, then what did you have her for? What did you have her for if you were just going to keep her locked away like some kind of criminal?
Yeah, you just aborted her, right?
How human of you to ask that question?
I don't know.
But
I mean,
terminate life
a lot of these
Wizard
humans don't really like abortion.
I'd like to see what happens to those who commit such murderous acts on Krill.
Supreme Chancellor.
No, please. Continue with your work.
With gratitude, Chancellor.
Who are they?
Parents to a child who will never be. They were caught after terminating a life in the womb. Those who do so are brought to a facility like this one. Their DNA is extracted, and a genetic profile is used to create the simulation of the child that could have been. So they may see the life they have destroyed.
Are you my mother? I would have loved so much to be with you, if she had not sent me away.
Oh, that's so mean.
That is cruel.
Jesus Christ, Talia. Is this the kind of world you want your daughter to grow up in? Our daughter.
Take Captain Mercer back to his.
That's so cool. And every day, he's probably not proud of it. You just show your damn face. That's fucked up.
Yeah, like it's already a hard decision to make. Okay, come on.
President of the planet, you're learning to start a war.
Yeah.
That your planet's never gonna come back. They will never stop hunting. Yo, you're dooming your planet for a world war. Yo, you cause this is the kind of leader you want is causing world wars off of arrogance.
Yikes.
Some blood, but you're gonna be okay.
Claire.
My
microdermal makeover. Trust me, Mr. President, I'm much better looking in person.
You look the same to me, Doctor.
Everybody hang on. We're not out of this yet.
Isaac, anything?
Commander Lamar has activated his transponder. They are moving away from the capital.
We should go up in a plan as the up, deadass.
Well, then you're dressed. You do a rich fucking gun.
Let him find it.
One of them is the president. You really want to take that risk?
375 Mark 1. Dude, you're asking how big. I mean, one being a massive role. I mean, you know what I mean? Like, it's not really that much.
What's wrong? The nervous system just went out.
Especially if you kind of know where he is.
You do know where you're going, right?
I mean, this kind of looks familiar.
Oh, boy.
It's okay. We got a navigator right here. Help me out, Charlie.
There. Make a right.
You sure?
Nope.
So that was episode 4. It was good. I'm looking forward to seeing the next.
Yeah, I really am. I really hope we see, especially hope we really see the aftermath of that kid thing. I really want to know where it's happening.
Yeah, that's very interesting.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of possibilities.
Yeah, and Seth Thrawn being a dad, I'm like, I feel like that's just ripe with possibility because it's just such a very different turn for him.
Huh. Definitely changed the game.
Yeah. But that being said, folks, please hit that like and subscribe button. They are there for a reason.
Yes. Thank you guys. See ya. Doses. Peace.
Yeah. Peace out. See you next time.
僕は至って大真面目だ。今着替え中なんだけど。具体的にどんな状況か教えてくれ。あと靴下を。